my garlic herb, got my garlic cloves, got my fresh parsley, got me some onion powder. Got me some garlic powder. You want a whole lot of that. Got me some Old Bay, just a little bit. Got me some parsley flakes, dried parsley, and fresh parsley. That's how you make them garlic crabs. Got a little bit of adobo. Just a little bit. Got me some wine. Anything of your choice. Stay tuned. Garlic powder. Thing's still moving. Repeat the process. Put some Old Bay on there. Just a little bit. A little bit of onion powder. Seafood seasoning. Red lobster bread. Some more parsley. Dried parsley. Parsley flake, that's what they call it. Put some more fresh parsley in there. Put some corn in there. Just a second. Stick of butter in there. Stay tuned. Now I'm adding my shrimps. Thing big. Stay tuned.